There's this boy I sent to the electric chair in Huntsville here a while back. Told me he'd been planning to kill somebody for about as long as he could remember. Said if they turned him out, he'd do it again. Said he knew he was going to hell. Be there in about 15 minutes.